di Avellino
Heritage.
With this name we identify a Fiano di Avellino that has a particular characteristic, both in the character of the wine and in the shape of the bottle. This goes back with the memory to the heritage of the Fiano di Avellino that my family has been producing for decades and decades. These bottles go back in this shape, with this image, to the late 40s, at the end of World War II, the period in which my father Antonio Mastro Berardino, particularly for the grape Fiano, was in charge of this research in order to relaunch the grape and the wine. And then from there, this wine started to have, again, the great success worldwide that it used to have before the war. So Fiano di Avellino. Fiano is the grape, and it's the ancient Vitis Apiana, so called by the Romans, because it was loved by bees, apes, in Latin meaning bees. It was also called Latin, because with the name Latin, the Romans used to identify this grape as the real autochthonous, compared to the Greek grapes that were brought in the area from Greece. Fiano di Avellino has a beautiful freshness due to the elevation that gives this bouquet that is very, very elegant and refined, that goes to white flowers or floral notes that are very, very elegant. And then we've got pear notes on the palate. We got a nice finish of toasted hazelnuts. This wine is very special also with the aging. With the aging, we have an evolution with some honey flavors and a fumet taste that is very, very elegant. In terms of food pairing, Fiano di Avellino is, in its finesse, in its elegance, is great for pairing with white fishes, with the delicate courses of fish, and of course even with all the seafood that is typical of the coast. But it has a very nice and strong character and personality, so sometimes it's used even in more versatile food pairings. So I hope you enjoy the Fiano di Avellino heritage.